the diagnosis of lung infiltrates can be difficult. The most common reason for respiratory symptoms is pneumonia, which may vary in severity from a mild productive cough with dyspnea to full-blown bronchitis, with pleuritic chest pain, and fever. Finally, lung cancers or sarcoidosis should be considered as possible diagnoses in patients who present with chronic diffuse pulmonary disease.